And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. So we're going to be doing main questing and side questing. I want to kind of get this area done. I know more stuff's going to pop up, but I figured if I work my way up here, do the Cyber Psycho, do this right here, come up here. I don't think I got any more gigs in this area until more pop up later on. Work my way up to here. And then we're going to skip him. He's a pain in the ass. Go over here. And then we'll come over here to Judy's apartment. Do that. Then we'll hit this up. Trying to do it zone by zone here. So we'd probably do this one and start working our way back and try to do zone by zone. That's the plan here. Anyways, make sure to the like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. now look at him! All suited up, sitting on some committee?
Howie's a lapdog on the federal leash. Snitching on us, guaranteed.
Gotta take care of him.
Man, I hate this cowardly horse.
Huh?
Open wide!
Thank you.
17%, and just after the force seemed poised for a meteoric rise following its privatization in 2015.
Nana.
さっさと出てきて終わらせようじゃないか。
Hey, V. Come on in. Pizza's getting cold.
You made it. Good. Grab a seat. This is Roxanne. She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Hello.
Hey, nice to meet you.
When I heard what you pulled at Clouds, shit, I so regretted I was off that day.
Just eat the free pizza and then we're out of here, okay?
Are you and Evelyn close?
Yeah. Blew up in her face when she showed up back at Clouds. She was supposed to be long gone, the one who got away. But deep in my heart, I was glad to see her back. She like such a gunk now.
How are ya?
Okay, I guess, but... you know, sad as hell.
You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse. You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
So changed your mind, huh? Quickly, too.
I'm here. Doubt I need to explain why.
All right, chill. Not here to squabble with you.
Wouldn't put it past you.
Judy convinced you. Call me satisfied.
By the way, Forrest didn't show up for work today. Or yesterday. Got sick,
no
maybe.
No shit, I wonder
or
why.
Hit the lottery jackpot.
Bought himself a ticket to the moon.
Could be anything.
Done saying hello to each other? Revolution won't plan itself. I modified the behavioral chip. It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a prem-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the Moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine. I'll sit by the window.
The body'll react as if executing a well-trained series of movements. Already tested it out on Tom. Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom? Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Gotta admit, not bad.
Yeah, for the market square in Kabuki. Before we start talking serious biz, gonna need to see serious action.
You just saw him.
I saw a bar trick. I want to see a fight. Got an expert in causing bodily harm among us. I want to see how Tommy handles her.
V? Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now!
What the?
Everything chill? You okay?
Ha! Look at me go! You see that? Woo! Gotta do some cardio!
If you've got something to say, just say it.
Who, me? This is my impressed face.
Okay. Probably settles it. The chip works.
Let's get to it then. You've got an elite force of 3 muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down, disarm, escort them out, Clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato is the man you gotta get to.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Mega Tower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Plan just might work. Michael, take it you're on board too?
Wouldn't be wasting my time here if I wasn't.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me you're sick.
Count me in, Judy. Already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V.
Save the gratitude for later, please. I'll set up the meet with Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Michael, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming on.
Oh, shit. I'm scared, V. Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do, well, usually comes with a price tag, I know. You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
Judy, for real? No.
Don't want to hear it.
But
not a word. V, everything okay? V? Okay. Okay, I'm better. Fine.
What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
Remember the heist Evelyn hired us for? The relic I was gonna clep?
Couldn't forget that in a million years.
That biochip? Well, long story short, it had Johnny Silverhand's mind on it. An engram of it that's overriding my mind.
You being serious?
Truly wish I wasn't.
Fuck. Anything at all you can do?
One can hope.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Best be gone.
Suit yourself. I'll hollow you one.
Shit!
His cousin can already distinguish between all our vowels. It's a damn shame dolphins can only survive in lab tanks. I'd sure love to see him take a crack at world domination. Thank you.
Coming.
fucking dick!
No! Goddamn right!
You Thanks.
Lizzie Wizzy's other fans, the concert will be available to view through domestic feeder units.
Let me guess. Mr. Stud, XCV-19 series.
Yeah. How'd you know?
Know my implants. Including the black market stuff. Faulty series. Got recall. Still selling it on the street, though.
Hey! Listen! Thanks for not laughing at me. Appreciate it.
Ain't easy, I'll tell you that.
Fuck you!
Just our luck.
Go! Just go mow him down!
Chill, Chum. Be on in a sec.
Chill! You tell me to chill! It burns! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. I'm doing what I can.
What I said to my output, she didn't like that too much.
You really gotta keep yelling like that?
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
Well, suffer in silence, Chum. Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny!
Okay, we're...
Hey, you after! I'll call you!
But...
So the things I see are new are apartments. Apartments were not in the game when I first played it. So I definitely am going to get those. I actually want to go check that out right now. Because I don't want to do this area yet. So you see how it's divided into zones? This zone here. I want to finish off this area. Which we already kind of finished off this area here. Which I didn't even know this was a little sliver by itself. There's a thing up there. But yeah, zone by zone, this is going to take a hot minute. I'm going to try to make the videos shorter if I can. When we're just doing these, I can make them shorter. When we're doing the yellow ones, that's unpredictable. Because you don't know how long it's going to be. But at least the NPC or NCPD ones, you know it's going to be pretty short. You just go in there and wipe everything out. Otherwise known as sanitizing. Same thing with Cyber Psychos, you just sanitize in the area. But yeah, I'm going to try to make the video small to see what happens. It's kind of a fuck around and find out moment. But yeah, let's go check out this apartment. It looks interesting.
Guy with the smoking crotch.
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Thanks.
Oh no, thank you. If it weren't for you, I'd.
No problem. We'll get him, Tiger.
This city, submerged under the Adriatic Sea, still hides many centuries-old and priceless works of art. High demand from collectors has spurred on the continued looting. Official figures estimate the net worth of Venetian sculptures and jewelry sold illegally on the black market would be equivalent to 1/3 of the Padanian economy's GDP. Most stolen works eventually find their way to collectors in private or rural stations, making reclamation a difficult process. For the rest, Switzerland has officially become the first nation committed to a fully automated military by 2080.
Whatever. baby, listen.
From one
got a yarn for you.
To another.
Quick biz, that is.
You got any pro tips you could spare? All right, lay it on me.
I was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? He used Mr. Stud cheap.
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Okay, will do.
That's my girl. Zipping you the deets on the cellar. And luck be with you all the way.
Non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem, I flicked you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Mistake.
Really
XBR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
Least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
Oh.
jetting in?
So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. It's money well deserved.
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.